This Independence Day, I, as a COVID survivor, would like to pay my tribute to all the frontliners around the world who sacrifice themselves to save lives of others. May this be a reminder to all not to disregard COVID-19. We should not take this for granted. COVID-19 can kill any one of us. Wherever we are, we need to obey rules and safety measures set by our government. Always remember, COVID-19 already took 100,000 lives, and we still don't know when this will end. These are few of the Filipino COVID-19 heroes. To all of you, thank you for doing this for us. Salute!